like to do my skin routine at night. Okay, I'm gonna use that basin for water. There's water already in there. I'm gonna wash my face with this. And where did my mom put it? Okay, I'm gonna right here. This and the other one over there. So I'm gonna wash my face first with this. And then wash my, rinse my face, and then put this. Wait. I'm gonna go put baby oil first, and then. Getting scared when I get zapped. When I zap them. Okay, I'm gonna go get the baby oil and the thingamajigger, the lotion thingy. I put the baby oil in the bathroom thingy. Time to put my face in the bathroom. I'm gonna go wash this up. Never mind. I forgot I was gonna do this. I'm gonna leave it on for like a little bit.
Let's get it!
see if it's like thin or thick. It's definitely thick, but like for a moisturizing skin, I don't have like. I'm done. So it's time to take off my braids. So not really, I like my pimples on me, but it's just too much. Time to take off my braids. Okay, I'm gonna shoot you. I'm gonna like take little pieces and like it'll be like very I go like this and go this and And I'm gonna take chapsticks. My face is dry. Okay. Then this watermelon lip protect tint soft lips kind. Well, I'm gonna show you guys something else that I did. How many days ago? I fixed. So I was doing that and it broke, so I'm not gonna do that again. I'm going to just apply it on. These records were broken ages ago. I'll ever have set a brand new record. Most injuries sustained by the finger. Should I go like this now? Then I should braid my hair, but I'll do it like very bad. It's so dry. It's so shiny right here. Then when I go to school, I can just like wash my face, but not with this school soap. Then I'm gonna take off my slipper. That was nothing. Wearing a saggy thing. Saggy. Like a stuffy shirt. Then I'm gonna put my hair in a bun. First I brush this bottom hair.